Members of an ancient order, fallen into dust, sworn to defend the weak, masters of the longsword. Their origins lost to history, still they fight for what is right. But only a few may join their order.
That day that I learned I was working for the wrong warlord. Hervis Dobny.
Defend the walls!
The day that I met the Blackstone Legion. And Holden Cross.
Come out!
Dobny! It doesn't have to be like this!
Them off the walls!
My lord.
Break it down!
Break it down!
I am a warden. I had a job to do.
I need to get moving.
The Blackstones were coming up the east wall. So much of warfare is about walls, gates, hills, doors. Every day, battles are won and lost on the choice of battlefield. Reinforcements were coming. I needed to hold that wall.
Go! Defend this fortress! Go!
This is how it is done, you see?
Catapult's still ready to fire.
That battering ram would end this fight.
These warriors don't have to die. Trial by combat, right now.
What? Fight you? That's not a trial. That's an execution.
Then fight my second.
You! You will be my second.
All right, then. If I refused, there would be a slaughter.
warden too. Or had been. Not for Dominic. Still at their mercy.
It will not do for a knight of the Blackstone Legion to be defeated by a common mercenary. Kneel. For valor in battle, for honor and service, I, Holden Cross, raise you. Stand, Knight of the Blackstone Legion. We're finished here. Come on.
That was how I joined the Blackstone Legion. That warden proved more than worthy. But there was still much work to be done. The Vikings were about to destroy the last Iron Legion sanctuary in Ashveld. My Blackstone Legion would save them.
There are many legions. The Iron Legion is the greatest among them. But in Ashfeld, the Iron Legion was about to be routed. Their commander, Stone, needed an army. Holden Cross sent me.
Blackstone! Where are reinforcements?
I'm it!
Is this a joke?
Open the gate! Lead us out, Blackstone! Good luck!
The battle was already lost. I needed to change that. Back the flanks. Killing all the Vikings in this area will claim the garrison for us. This place will help us gather I need to take the flanks. This place will help us bring archers to the field. Take that garrison.
Looks like they want us to kill them!
Thank you.
Those archers need to go.
We were winning. Stone was a conqueror, and one of the best I'd ever seen.
Ah!
Not bad, Blackstone. Not bad at all. Pretty sure I could have done it by myself, but...
We had the Vikings on the run. And in the mopping up efforts, we also claimed the rest of the scattered legions, bringing them under Blackstone rule. The Warden, I think, had reservations about some of our methods.
I had questions about the Blackstone Legion.
The last of the Vikings have holed up in an outpost up ahead. One that the Iron Legion deserted. Need backup?
I can handle it.
Careful with that ego.
Ready?
Lead the way.
Deserters. I wanted to see for myself. Stone was Iron Legion. I trusted him. Vikings!
Doesn't look too hard.
Everywhere we go, we've abandoned our people. What has happened to the Iron Legion? Wait here. I'll clear the bridge. To remove I need to defeat their commander. I want to talk to some of these deserters. They were members of the Iron Legion. All legions share the same oaths. What had happened here?
Why have you abandoned your posts?
A Blackstone dog has strayed from his pack.
Stand down! Your people need you.
What's a warden doing fighting for Apollyon?
One of us should go home and change.
Why have you abandoned your posts?
Kill them.
Leave
We're going to have to fight our way out.
Murderous dog!
That was the day I finally met our warlord. Apollyon. Gotcha, Blackstone. Do you know what kind of creature waits for its own slaughter? Sheep. Sheep. No! Welcome to the Blackstone Legion.
I had my answers, but too late. And a warden's oaths are not lightly broken.
The time came to show the Vikings who they really were. We would strike deep into the heart of their lands. But first, We needed to cross the mountain pass. And Holden Cross would lead the charge.
Where order has broken down, where cruelty and lawlessness rule, lawbreakers are justice. We go wherever we are needed, and we come prepared. Our armor has no equal. Its construction, a secret of our order. Pray that you do not need us. And when we arrive, pray that you have done no wrong. The snow was already falling on Valkenheim. But we went anyway. I am Holden Cross. As commander of the Blackstone Vanguard, it fell to me to lead the way. Ambushed. Exactly what we have been hoping for.
For the Legion!
So many of my people fear the decorations of our savage foes. But I have never feared the demons of my enemies. I am their demon. The entrance to Valkenheim.
Clear that chunk out of the way!
Out of my way!
Thank you.
Those catapults needed to be shut down. It wasn't a good plan. It was just my only option.
I need to take out that catapult. Those catapults needed to be shut down. I'll give this to the Vikings. They're big. Those catapults needed to be...
shut down. Those catapults needed to be shut down. Those catapults needed to be shut down. Yeah. We were prepared for this place.
Fire!
Should I have given your warning, Commander?
The Vikings had numbers. We had technology.
Bridge controls.
We couldn't leave a force behind to guard the prisoners. Master, this beast killed at least 40 soldiers, including Davis.
Do you know how to tell a predator from prey? You can't, of course. Unless you see them in war. Forty. Well done.
I had thought that her laws of selection only applied to us.
Valkenheim. We needed to reach the fortress at Sferngard before the Vikings had a chance to respond. But at the great cliff that splits the valley in half, we found our way forward blocked. Fortunately, we had a peacekeeper, Mercy, among our ranks.
When wars end, it is the Silent Blade that keeps the peace. But when wars rage, a peacekeeper's work is never done. Quick, people. They can win a fight before their enemy even knows they are there. Dancers of death, with dual blades for dancing partners. What they know can destroy legends or create them.
Our army needed passage. The Warborn can be creative when they want to be. Apollyon asked me to clear the way, so of course I obeyed.
Ah! These Vikings should be more vigilant. Hold.
You get this.
The volcano's cloud has withered this place.
Now Lenkra and Kakrops. Panigarra!
Ég heyrði allir tala að borgara víkinga þeir ykti hérna. Ímyndaði þetta.
Einn af þeim bestu hefur aldrei hitt hann. Hann ríkir yfir dalnum í austri. Hann hefur gleymt.
Getting inside was easier than I expected. I was pretty sure this was going to work. I should pull that one, I think. Their machinery was far beyond what I had expected to find. Since the last time I'd been through, they had uncovered a new source of lore. Or perhaps just a very clever engineer. What would happen if I pulled that lever?
Now where is this central mechanism?
If I understood this contraption, raising the elevator now should prove exciting. Just needed one more push.
Clear. Impressive.
Don't encourage her.
The Fortress of Svarngard. My goal. For too long, the true warriors among the Vikings had been held back by the chains of social bonds, of kin, of law. Now we would knock down their gate and return their world to its rightful order.
I had questions.
Master, why this fortress? It looks like it's just a storehouse.
It is. And that's why we're here. These barbarians. They seem like they're good people. They embrace each other like they were all kin. But that is all a lie. When night falls, they stab each other with their knives. If there are wolves among them, should we not set them free?
Now I had new questions. Ones that were much harder to answer.
Catapults! Keep the ram moving!
Being a skeptic was a death sentence. But doubt is a part of integrity.
We'll have a harder time hitting a moving target. Keep that man moving!
Crew needs me.
There was nothing I could do except protect the ram. And hope. We were deep in enemy territory. There was no way home but forward.
They've reached the crew!
up!
We were deep in enemy territory. There was no way home but forward.
Thank you.
We needed to protect and operate the ram until we broke through. Gudmundur, this fort's legendary Jarl.
On your feet.
We were in. That spelled doom for the Vikings.
They're not falling.
Wasn't that why we came in the first place?
Burn everything down.
It was hardly my first time sacking a fortress.
Yes.
Why did it bother me?
Looks like they want to take
us. Leave it, goody Peta.
Thank you.
your legend.
Come on.
I know now what haunted me that day.
You fought well.
To hell with you!
Mercy. Why are we here? I think you know.
Famine.
This place houses their seed grain. There will be no new harvest. By winter, they will be killing each other over what little food is left. I took an oath. To fight for peace. So did you. All of you.
This food, why are we not burning it all?
What do you imagine the clans would do if we burned it all?
They'd starve. Die.
They would unite. But leave them scraps. Just enough for two, maybe three clans. They will fight each other over what remains. The wolves among them will rise. We're not here to kill them.
We are here to teach them who they are. To set them free. Time to go home. It did not take long for my lesson to spread across the whole of Valkenheim. But in the following winter, a lone raider rose among the clan known as the Warborn. That raider set out to reunite their people.